welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to make an output power test of a classic amplifier from Rockford Fosgate, a Punch 200 DSM, which is rated 100 watts per channel into 4 ohm load with a THD of 0.05%. I got this amp right here, and if you can see, the bottom cover is not original. It's from the power series, from the 250M2. No problem, looks still good. So, let's go to the test. Everything is just connected, and I will start with a 4 ohm test with 1 kHz input signal, not dynamically, continuous wise. I will zoom to the scope and give the signal. Signal is coming. I am searching for the clipping point. You hear my power supply. Oh, it starts to clip, so I go back until I don't see clipping anymore. Now I just connected two resistors in series with 1 ohm each, so we have 2 ohms per channel, and I start with a continuous power test. Oops, we get clipping. I reduce. Now I have only connected one ohm resistor to one channel, and let's see if it can handle it, but it should handle it with ease, because I know that the amp has no problems to drive a mono bridge load to 2 ohms. Now I give signal. I go higher. Oh, clipping, I go back. Then I have a clean signal, capture it. So I have a 0.5 ohm. Connected to one channel, and what I can say is that the amp is not able to deliver continuous output power into a 0.5 ohm. Goes down, you see bad signal. So now I start to capture it. So this looks clean. If you like this video, leave a thumb. See you next time. Bye bye.